This is it. Last play of the game. Pitch back
Maceo.
To Maceo. He's going to get
it. He's done. Win the game.
They win the game. They win the game. They win the game. Maceo. Maceo. Barrowman.
Boy, City Ramblers stay undefeated in the conference. Maceo Roman winning the game for
How
the
about that first time ever in school history? The Ramblers have defeated Traverse City St. Francis 3 years in a row, and look who it was, Maceo Roman.
He wanted to go for the win, and coach decided to have faith in me to run it in, and he did, and pulled off, and we get to live another week.
Stop. First down of the Rapids. Close to 20 seconds left.
Oh, he fumbled it! That's a fumble! That's a fumble!
Boyne
City wins the game!
Winning it!
The game!
He fumbled the ball!
He fumbled the ball!
There's Redmond for three.
That's it! That's it!
1,000 points!
That's it! 1,000 points! 1,000 points in his career. On the money!
Well, that doesn't happen very often. And you look at Boyne, the history of Boyne City basketball, and Corey Redmond just put himself up there with some of the biggest names in Boyne City basketball.
Ladies and gentlemen, Corey Redmond makes that list. Boyne City Ramblers district champions tonight, wrapping up a perfect season.
Max, you are a true leader. You've earned everything you guys have done this year.
It's almost like a knee formation here for the Ramblers. It's a base running set here. It's going to be a handoff to Mitch
Smith up the middle. Right down the middle. He's got one man to beat. He's got to be four. He's going to score. He's going to score.
Five.
Touchdown.
Oh, there we go.
96 yards into the end zone. Touchdown, Ramblers. That'll seal the game.
Here you go, Kevin. Here comes your cannon.
That's how you finish Rambler football, boys.
This is a lot of fun. We should do this more often.
These hands right now. 10 seconds left to go. First day apart. Kicks out to Willis.
This is our first regional since I don't know how long. And last time I was here, I was a freshman and it came up short. So this is just a dream come true.
Field once again, and just like 2001, we're going to the state semifinals.
Ball gets knocked around. 2 seconds left.
2 seconds left.
It's over. Boyne City wins.
Boyne
City is going to the semifinals in the Breslin Arena. 55-48, and they win it.
What a performance by Boyne City. They weathered the storm of a McBain run there. Great senior leadership. We saw big free throws knocked down the stretch. Good job handling the ball. Wise timeouts by Coach Redman and good adjustments. And Boyne City going to the semifinals of the state. And here comes the starting section.
I live for the applause, applause, applause. I live for the applause, applause, live for the applause, applause, live for the applause.